An incredible fight against the high water at hundreds of high-end homes. Families have no choice but to dig up their backyards as the National Guard helps them try to beat the clock and the Missouri River. We're also live with mandatory evacuations in Washington County. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. The Army Corps says it's preparing for an onslaught of water in the Midwest, calling it a daunting challenge.
And daunting doesn't even begin to describe the crisis up north tonight. Dakota Dunes is on the river outside Sioux City. Homes worth $500,000 could soon be worth nothing.
KATV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell just got back from Dakota Dunes. Jeremy?
Brandi and Rob, what I saw tonight is absolutely unbelievable. Huge homes will likely soon be underwater. A true sense of desperation tonight, but there's also hope that hard work will pay off.
It looks like a war zone. And in some ways, it is. Black Hawk helicopters dropping sandbags, volunteers digging empty lots to build a levee around the entire community, some homeowners building their own. All this as semis line up at house after house, families frantically packing. But in many ways, there's no place to go. Storage units are full. With access limited, it took hours to get in and out of town Tuesday afternoon. The chaos, the constant line of trucks hauling dirt and friends trying to help where they can, overwhelming to almost everyone we met.
We just don't know what to think. It hasn't really sunk in yet. It really hasn't. That this could happen to a whole neighborhood like this.
It reminds me of when we were building the house. It's like we're building the house backwards. But I just can't even imagine the water coming up that high and what it's going to do. It just doesn't seem real.
Sue Griffith's family packed three pods of possessions. They'd taken out appliances, stripped cabinet doors, and rented a home on higher ground. They do not know when they'll be back again. Emergency managers say water could cover Dakota Dunes for 2 months.
At this point, that evacuation is voluntary. Homeowners tell me in a meeting tonight they learned law enforcement will try to give them 2 days to move out if that becomes mandatory. Now, if the levee breaks, they'll have 5 minutes. Rod and Brandi, back to you.